Maybe not.
To see that you are safe.
And Al?
I killed him.
I am sorry.
Lord Kuro.
I am sorry.
I did what had to be done.
Wolf. Thank you.
My father. This was in his possession.
This branch. It's from the Everblossom tree? I see.
Yes, the earth.
Yes, that's right, Wolf.
My lord.
Oh?
Yes.
So that you've done... Wolf, once we make the now, place all of the ingredients...
As you wish.
All right then, I'll go. All right then, I'll go ahead and do it, right?
Thank you. of any kind.
My lord.
Wolf, the mortal blade. Fear not. I will only make a shallow cut. Would you draw the mortal blade from its sheath?
Yes, my lord.
Forgive me, but close your eyes.
Yes, my lord.
It's over now, Wolf.
How is the wound?
I'm fine. I just made a small cut on my chest. So this is the fountainhead incense. It's so extraordinarily nostalgic.
I see.
Well, do you notice anything different?
The aroma and Fountainhead Palace. Those words have been burned into my mind.
Fountainhead Palace. It's just as Lord Takeru wrote. That place must lead to the divine realm. But how can the Fountainhead Palace be reached?
A sweetly scented bridal offering. That was written on the altar where the fragrant stone was placed.
Yes. You now carry the aroma of the Fountainhead incense. I believe the path leading to the Fountainhead Palace will open before you if you go to the shrine within the cave. Immortality shall soon be severed. I'm counting on you, Wolf.
As you wish.
I'm glad you... Goodbye.
see.
The code. It's if you.
Why are you?
I have.
What is it?
It's a knife for a young. I know. The and if please he just my. The courtyard and if you please he just my.
divine realm.